It's a little update here on the leucistic. I mean, you can see better here the bite marks that she took. Everything's healing up pretty nice though. She's just hanging out on the log here underneath the heat lamp. She's doing all right. She's eating. She's hanging out. She's just resting. She is putting on some weight, so which makes me believe that she might be gravid. She might have some eggs in there developing, which would be nice. I mean, of course, her health means more to me than the eggs, because you know she's a nice dragon. You know, you can see the colors. She's really nice, really white. I mean, she's leucistic. She does have the clear nails. You can see there the clear nails. She's a really nice dragon. Just wanted to give an update on the bite marks. You know, I mean, this happens. You know, the males get aggressive when they breed. You know, they bite their neck. And, you know, he's just, an aggressive breeder. And unfortunately, I didn't watch, you know, I wasn't here when it happened. So she did sustain some injury. But she is recovering fine. You know, I am flushing the wounds out, making sure that, it keeps clean. And, you know, I'm watching it. And if anything does happen where I feel it needs medical attention or anything, I'll take her to the vet. Have them look at her. There is a vet here that does handle bearded dragons and stuff. So, you know, we'll see. Like I said, right now, she's just hanging out. Just soaking up the rays. And, yeah, that's what I have on her. And there's my cat, Simon, hanging out, looking out the window. Simon! There's Simon. Simon!